All right, we all know that exercise is good for you. It just is. It helps to keep your heart healthy and also your brain as well. In fact, a new study found that people who exercised regularly had a significantly reduced chance of dementia. And that's worth getting on the treadmill for. 11 News' Donna Hamilton has tonight's Woman's Doctor.
Esther Cauliflower is a woman who takes her exercise seriously, always has. She loves to shop, volunteers every week, and she's a big walker.
So the first thing I do, this morning I was walking at 6:30 because I was awake and I thought, get up and do it. So I did.
Mercy Medical Center Dr. Ernestine Wright says one of the reasons Esther is so capable and energetic is probably the fact that she is a longtime exerciser.
With exercising, you decrease the risk of developing small vessel disease and areas of ischemia in the brain, and that translates to a decreased incidence of cognitive impairment and a decreased incidence of dementia.
And that's what a recent study found, that people who had moderate to intense exercise on a consistent basis had a 40% less chance of dementia.
That's very exciting.
And Esther says walking for exercise has made a big difference in her life.
I think the fact that I've walked all of my life, truly, I started very young, and I always enjoyed walking.
If you don't mind my asking, how old are you?
I'm 95.
You are not?
Yes.
Seriously, you're
95
years old. Seriously,
I was July the 1st.
Oh my gosh.
1916.
I would not have believed you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Donna Hamilton, WBAL-TV 11 News.